hoping that you notice me. I'm in the sky, baby, shine like a star, baby. I know you don't believe in me. It's in my heart, baby.
Hey guys, so welcome to my YouTube channel. Don't mind my hair, I look beat. Like, look at my nails. I literally need my nails done. We just gonna thug it through. I have a nail appointment book, so y'all just gonna be coming with me everywhere. Honestly, I need to book my nails because no. But I got my lashes done. Super pretty. But yeah, y'all, welcome to my YouTube channel. This is my first video, moving day vlog. Period. As y'all seen by the title, I go to Morgan State University. You know, big orange and blue. The real orange and blue. Okay? But yeah, make sure y'all stay tuned for this video. Like, comment, subscribe. I did go to Target and I got some stuff, but I still have like mad more stuff coming in. And then the kitchen supplies and bathroom stuff I'm gonna get when I get down there, because I don't want to have to leave anything home, like any of my room stuff home, if it doesn't all fit in a truck. I just gonna be coming with me along everywhere, so stay tuned for this video. Yeah, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and it's 8:07. My nail salon opened at 9, but I don't feel like, I just want to go to sleep. Yeah, I literally just got off work at 7. I mean, I could always just go when I get up, but like, I don't know.
Tired, I ain't get no sleep. Cause I'm tired, I've been on my feet. But you the only one I told, and that's a fact.
What you wanna do with it? You let it say period while I'm in love with you, missus.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. Hey, mom.
Yeah. No, you're fine. So it is currently 6:53, a day before moving day, and I'm so excited. Like, I'm really ready. Like, if you know me, I've been preaching about me ready to be back at school. Like, I'm just ready to learn. Like, I'm somebody who really loves school, so I'm actually excited to be back at school and on campus. So today, all I have to do is put my hair supplies and stuff like that in a bag. And I have to wash a load of clothes that's from this week. And I think that's it, honestly. Oh, I get my lashes done today too. I was trying to take off these last little bit of lashes, but I couldn't take them off, so hopefully she do them. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Hopefully I don't forget to record any content. And my mom, she's also getting a rental today too, so y'all might see me unload the car. Y'all might see what the car looks like after we done putting everything in it, because I kind of do got a lot of stuff, like low key. But then again, I kind of don't, because I only have 2 bins, y'all. Like, I didn't do no shopping this summer, didn't pick up no new sneakers, so it's just like anything that I buy, I'm just shipping it straight to me. I plan on doing like a little shopping haul Anyways, but yeah, I just have to get my lashes done today and do some laundry, and that's it. So this is the day we've been waiting for. I know, I don't even know if I put these clips in here, but I know y'all see me like get my nails done, my eyebrows done, little stuff like that. Or I tried to show y'all, but like a lot of the clips that I was recording was literally in slow motion, and that was an accident. But yeah, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. More Morgan content is coming soon, and I'm excited. Period. It is officially moving day. Yeah, it's literally moving day. And right now we're gonna go load the car up. And then I'm gonna like get ready, brush my teeth, stuff like that. Yeah, I know. So I'm gonna see y'all when the car is loaded. Right, y'all. So we is finna head on the road. The car is all packed up, and honestly, I'm ready to go. I'm ready to move in. And yeah. All right, y'all. I just attempted to fix my edges again, and I'm aggravated because it's not coming out right. But I didn't want to put too much product, cause no. And then this side, I didn't really focus on the side, cause I wear my hair flipped over. Anyways, but I'm gonna go get in a car. I'ma see y'all. Where we at? Jersey? Philly? We in Jersey, Mom?
Huh?
We in Jersey? Or Philly?
I don't know where we are.
Let me just go. Yeah. Yeah, we is in New Jersey. About to be in Philly.
Yeah.
Oh. Recording. Period. On our way to Baltimore to drop my sister off. Year two. Y'all know what it is.
Anyways, y'all, I'ma talk to y'all when we get to my apartment. We in New Jersey. We finna be in Philly.
That's
okay. Y'all, so I just made it to my apartment, and I'm finna check in. It's that kind of this address, but I don't know if this is it. Y'all, look. Period.
At Tati new apartment. Okay, Miss Morgan State.
Y'all, let me show y'all quick love room. I'm in house tour. All right, this is it. Bring up all this stuff for real, and these boxes is heavy. Heavy.
Need to get you some
paper plates.
Period.
Paper plates. All right. I don't need nothing from over here.
I don't want to
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I don't even know what's going on for real. It's too much going on. But as I can see, I'm in Walmart and I'm gonna be back when I'm decorating my room. Oh, this come with an LED. Oh, what is it? I didn't see a pack. Like, how they be having a pack of them? No, I wasn't happy with it. It was just too many people.
What the?
You got some?
Thank you.
That thing works?
What thing?
The charger. You still got it?
I don't have an Apple Watch charger. What
are
you talking about?
The one I brought
you. Oh, no? It's gonna be against the wall anyway. The bed, yeah. I can't hang it up anyway. That's cute. Alright y'all, so my camera just died, but I'm gonna give y'all the official room tour. And yeah, I'm gonna give y'all an apartment tour actually, but yeah, my room is done as y'all can see. I just have to, y'all gotta see it. Let's go get started with this tour. So right here is the front door, and then once you first walk in, it's a closet for the guests to put their sneakers, anything like that in here. And then here is the kitchen. Everything came with this apartment. The fridge, the fridge, microwave, oven, dishwasher. Very cute, very cute. And then over here we have the dining room area. This is a balcony, but it's pretty dark. Y'all probably seen it earlier, I don't know. And then here's the living room. I don't like this table because, what the fuck? Anyways, y'all can't see this person's room for real, but
this room right here gonna be mine, not with this walk-in closet, but this is it. Me and whoever stay in this room share this bathroom that I already decorated. This is it. And yeah, I look crazy, y'all. But this is it. And then it also comes with a washer and dryer unit, which is super convenient. And then she moved in. She has her own bathroom. And then here's my room. All of this stuff literally came from Amazon. If it didn't come from Amazon, it came from Target.
Believe in me, it's in my heart, baby.